What's that? What is that, Chris? Yeah. Yeah. I remember that music, Chris. I remember. Yeah. Yeah, but it doesn't bother me because it's not on the screen really. Yeah, because it's not like noticeable, and I don't mind. I had fun with it because it's a good song. Okay, he was a squatty. What? Taken care of. What? Yeah, and that's pretty much fine. How do you miss, dude? It's just like connection issues, like you're like lag once in a while. Yeah.
Chalk up another one.
What?
Remember, we will be watching.
Remember, we will be watching. All right, guys, we are going to take a 5-minute break. Guys, bathroom break, food, drink, whatever it is you guys do while I take my 5-minute break, go do that because I'm going to go take a leak. And I'm going to get a refill on my drink. And I'm going to make a quick phone call. So that's how my break is going to take up my time. So guys, I encourage you, go take that break. I just really got to pee. I can't hold it anymore. So I'll be right back, and our mic will be muted. So guys, feel free to throw down some music. Oh, my bad. I just got back. What's up? Why? What, your grades? Okay, then that's... That sounds like your parents should be involved.
Additional satellite coverage now available.
We have a secure transmission coming in from the Council, Commander.
Wow. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. He's our heavy, he's the heavy. Assault, your support. Crazy. Let's get rid of Colonel Pan. Clear unit. Edit. Blaze. That sounds messed up. His loadout. Give you that, give you that. We will switch. Oh my goodness, we don't have it. Nano. He'll be our back. He'll be our back, man. He'll sit in the very back. Captain, these guys are colonels. It's good to see you guys are still here, guys. Good to see you guys are still here. So what you doing, Dig?
Touching down.
Probably had a lot of stuff open and your RAM had just been allocated for everything else.
South Africa for this one.
and we need to get down there fast.
Kill everything. We got this. Oh, you're like tabbing out when it's going to take forever.
The transfer of some sensitive material to headquarters from a remote facility.
What do you tab out when it's going to take forever?
To protect that cargo at all costs. It's crucial that we deliver the contents of those containers to our scientists. Eliminate anything that stands in your way.
Clear to engage.
Okay. Running gun. Boom, headshot. We got this. Yeah. Another headshot. Yeah. We got this.
Eyes on target.
Headshots for days, I know, brother. And they can't hit me. I'm too fast. Oh.
Negative damage.
What's up? Ex-Combinant Chris. Oh, we have to go that way.
Thank you.
Oh, two damage? Two damage. Two damage is nothing all day long. Huh? Oh, I was commenting about the damage. We're just killing it, Dig. Killing it. Loving this, man.
Cover my flank.
All right, Avio. And then there was one. There can only be one. You know, Highlander. Boom! That's fine, man.
Go loud.
Boom! We got the right numbers. All right, man. What is that, Dig? The yeah. If you want to call it that. Oh. Like, I can faintly hear it, and I'm like, this does not sound appropriate. Oh, like karate strikes? Face to face with his canvas. Oh, 4 damage is a crit? Well, okay then. Well, it's weird. Starting to get a little itchy. I need a new brush. Because we got a really, like, old comb that's starting to just be grody. Headshot. 6 damage, and they only got 3 life. Floats down on silver crow wings. The black crow has arrived. Beard equals power. I know if I shaved this face, I'd be like Samson. I'd lose all of my power. I wouldn't even have a normal voice. Could you imagine streaming like this? I have no power without my beard. Kinda.
Oh.
Going the easy route. Point blank for six. Ooh. What's that? What's up, Chris?
No way that just happened.
That's crazy. Yeah, I can hear you, Chris. You gotta go. That's fine, bro. Do what you gotta do. You never gotta explain yourself to me, man. You know, you got stuff to do, you just pop back in when you got time. That's all you guys, you know, you all busy. You go ahead and leave. I mean, the stream is gonna be here. The stream can wait. If you guys need it to wait, we will be here. Oh yeah, I totally understand, Chris. It's no big deal. You know, you got real things to do in real life, so I'm the same way. If I got something real, like real I have to do, stream can wait. You know, the show will be there another day. We've had this happen already this year. All right, man. It's crazy, like, it's crazy, you guys. I never expected to start doing so well right away. It's just like little things I have plans for are coming together real fast. And I can't believe how fast. It's extremely exciting to me. Oh yeah?
They're repositioning on us.
Oh. Get that weak sauce out of here.
That's our shipment there. We need to eliminate any hostiles and secure the area for transfer.
Yeah, super jam. Snyder! What is up with you, man?
Successful.
Been promoted to lieutenant. What? Battle scanner. Disabling shot. Let's get that battle scanner in there. That sounded like it was tasty there, Dig. You are the best gamer. I am? When did this happen? Did Twitch notify me about this one? I'd like somebody to tell me I'm the best gamer. Thank you, Super J-Dog. Dang it, them combat stims, man. Oh, the hangar, here we go. View ship list. Okay, engineering, buy and build. We want... Shiv suppressant. So my knife's gonna have a suppressant?
Incoming transmission.
Commander, unfortunately, one of our members has chosen to discontinue their involvement in the XCOM project. The continued loss of council member support threatens the very existence of this project. While certain aspects of your performance were deemed acceptable, we expect more from
you. Can
you
change
Commander.
My code name to
We remain confident in
TASM, we can't do umlaut
of future XCOM.
I can't do accents either.
But this sentiment could change if your efforts continue to prove inadequate. Remember, we will be watching.
Whatever. That looks nice. Can I test drive it before we send it out to combat? I'd really like to get behind the wheel of that thing. Shoot, Dig. You're going to PAX. I'm gonna fly there in my new spaceship.
I think we just leveled the playing field.
I don't need gas. I need Illyrium. Yeah.
We've done some big things here, but I have to admit, my team and I are most proud of the work we put into the firestorm.
obviously.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy. I'll let them know you've got another project ready for production.
We still need those. Three alloys and one berserker corpse. Crap. And we need more alloys and UFO power sources.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Foundry.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Thanks to the aliens, our engineering team has managed to negate billions of dollars in traditional aerospace development with a single ship.
Neord, as in like nerd, but with an O in it. So I had the coolest ironic moment happen to me this morning. I go in to see my friend. I'm sitting in basically my university campus's like cafeteria inside the student union at University of Akron. Well, my friend's all dressed up. I have no clue what he's dressed up for. And I ask him how he's doing, and you know, he's like, oh, you know, not too bad. And I said, all right, that's good, man. And then I like kind of looked at him and was like, so why are you wearing your Sunday's best? And he said, just quit being a stupid idiot nerd. This is for a job interview. I said, you do realize you just called me a stupid idiot nerd. So apparently I'm the smartest of the stupid people, right? He's like, no, you're a stupid idiot who just so happens to fit in the nerd crowd. So I'm the smartest of the stupid people, right? Get it? No? Jord. Like, no Jordan. Let's see, we are scanning. Bam.
Commander, you should take a look at
scramble
this.
Interceptor. Ooh, demon. They call it the demon? That's freaking awesome.
It, is, it must be fully loaded. We should expect heavy resistance.
Here goes our play toy. The first trip out. How bad is it gonna get wrecked? That's better than average, then. Wow. Yes. Oh. Wow.
Bangs out.
Taking heavy fire.
Disengaging.
Whoa. What happened?
Engaging bogey.
They're all over us!
We lost the bubble.
We're punching out!
Contact detected.
Oh, jeez. Our friend Dig21 here is relating Tosh.0 to me as it's happening on his computer, and it just sounds very bad.
No joy here.
Commander, we've lost our interceptor.
You want 8 floater corpses for $80? Foundry. We can't do jack. Well, looks like we just keep scanning for a mission. Yeah.
Contact detected.
Like fjord? Like an F?
Enemy is padlocked.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we brought it down.
Send the Sky Ranger. Yep, okay.
Captain Gusev.
What's up? Okay. We need him. Clear you and add. Double down and Paul Thomas. Thank you. Launching the mission. Like watching a movie. Dinner and a movie.
Touching down.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. Clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Time to kick this sucker off.
That's totally mine. We send the big man out front. And our snipers are gonna get this. They're gonna be like, snipe, snipe.
They're moving to flank me.
Hey, sniper. No, we'll get the other guy. Oh, we took that cover out.
Bam! Come on.
Can you change it to end order? I did it again. Soldier, okay. Look at, oh my goodness. Can't do that in the middle of a mission.
Yeah.
So,
Furor, right? Or is it kind of like Führer? What direction am I going in? Okay. Oh yeah, guys, don't forget, exclamation more time, guys. Mods, one of you guys spam that command. Please and thank you.
Shh, I think I heard something.
Eyes on target.
Oh! Surprise, they got me. Huh, interesting. Okay. I ask for the command and then it doesn't actually work. Oh. What? Oh my goodness, it really isn't working. Okay. Let's see what's going on. What? Okay. Thank you. All right, guys, I know you all tried to help me out, so let's do this one more time. Exclamation more time. There we go. I fixed it. Yes. I'm tired of like running into small issues, so now I'm fixing them on the spot. What's up, babe? Love you too. Oh, that's a great. Yeah. That feels good. I am like the luckiest man in the world right now. Taking him down. Oh my god, now you guys really are gonna spam the command. Oh my goodness. Exclamation more time. Oh my goodness. Huh? It's a note to let you guys know that $5 donation equals 30 minutes more time. After the stream hours. So, I mean, we end at 11. If you guys really want more time, well, here's a way to do it, guys. Remember, each investment does help the stream overall. Massage OP, I know. I'm a lucky man. Anyway.
Target's still up.
Target's still up. Yeah. Let's run and gun. Let's get you all the way over here. But yeah, Dig. It's kind of nice because I thought of the idea yesterday to make sure it actually works, considering I'm having all these other command issues. And then it was definitely something for the stream, for the charity stream over the weekend. That's definitely something I hope that sticks for the charity. Because the donations will all go straight to the St. Jude. And I want it to like stick. I want it to be for St. Jude. I want it to be an active thing. Granted, I also need a bigger community to do that with. You know? Oh, our sniper's missing. Long range snipe. You want to hit that man all the way over there? And you did. You did good, alien. You did good, sir. Boris Gusev. Attack. Seven, huh? We just seem to not be able to hit it.
Not good.
Oh my goodness, we missed twice. My massage was great, but man, my guys can't hit the broadside of a barn. Double down, Thomas. Go for it. He's still missing. Oh my goodness. Failed to connect. British, go for it. Opie Opie. Boom and John. Oh, we even missed that one. Wow. Gusev, do it. Boom, headshot.
They're trying to pull back.
Nasty little alien. Looking like a little baby man. Little baby man.
Find some new cover.
Gusev, go for it. The sniper of Mother Russia. Okay, okay.
They're moving to flank me.
Oh, buddy. Ooh. They have what? 12 health? Dude. You need a knockdown.
Running dry on
fair enough,
own.
Fair enough. Double down Thomas. Get it. Oh, you're right there, bro. You're right there. Come on, do it. Boom! Headshot! From the other side of the map. I heard 7 and 9/11 reoccurring. What is that, Dig? Oh my goodness, we took down the other one. That thing had like full health. Oh my goodness. Let's send Taz all the way over there. Look at our man. What's up, Tazm? What's up? Yep, yep. Can't do the rockets. I need to keep as many parts as I possibly can. Rockets destroy the alien and destroy all fragments and items. So basically, I'm trying to build up parts now so I can build up everyone to have Archangel gear. All right, Super J-Dog, thank you. He says, hey, when you do FNAF 3, I'll walk you through some stuff that is not clearly understandable. If that's okay with you, but it will just be Easter eggs and secrets. Dude, Super J-Dog, that's totally fine. It's totally fine. Oh, I heard that. We about to get that.
Let's do this.
Let's do this. Gotta love Taz's enthusiasm over there. That dude's character is just like, we got it. Look at our man covering our behind. Both these guys. Whew. If this was a real life situation, I would love to have these men on my team. What's up, Dominican? Nice, nice. Is right there. Right there. We're just gonna bust through that door. Like what?
Look sharp, enemies rolling up.
Codename Loki. What's up? Yeah.
Thank you.
operational objectives completed.
All right. Everyone in stream, check your coins. Let me know if they're more than what you've previously had. Well, check your game cartridges, that is. Yep, exclamation game cartridges, y'all. Exclamation game cartridges. Let me know what's going on with y'all points. Twitch notify is ridiculous right now. Also, everyone in the stream, please unfollow and refollow so our bot can actually pick that up. I can actually check from the moment you started following, but you have to unfollow and refollow, guys. Ding, ding, ding. More than 101.5. Because I'm feeling so generous, guys, everyone's getting some points. Everyone. So feel free to use and abuse those points. Oh, what happened, Dig? That sounded really bad. I wish you better luck, Mr. Dig. Granted, everyone, I believe, got some points. Everyone. Let's go engineering, foundry, nope, build and buy items, nope, oh my goodness, foundry. Guys, does anyone know what happens if I use the improved arc thrower? Like, because we already researched all these aliens. Are we supposed to also interrogate them too? Or is that just not happen? Like, I don't understand. Advanced flight, huh? Whoa.
I'll make sure production begins immediately. And as soon as we've got something, I'll be in touch.
Research, nothing. Arigato! Not a problem, TASM. Oh, dang, it's not game two words, it's all one. He's like, wait a minute, game cartridges, why is this not working? Oh, it is one word. No, dang, no. No, just no. No bueno. Not good. Edit. Did I just hear what's up? What was that? Is that you, Dominican? I will. Can't change the look. We don't have any what do you mean, like the colors and stuff? Oh, okay. What's up? Do you want facial hair or no facial hair? All right. The handlebars that go down into a chin strap. Let's see. Okay. Oh my goodness. Look at how bright that hair is. What color do you want it? Like brown? Phew! Sorry about that, guys. Ugh. Okay. All right. Is that it? Oh, the hair is just the color. Oh. Alright, we got Mr. Avio's man set up. Look at that guy. He got cheeks and everything. Cheekies! Oh! Fetching them cheeks! Chris, you wanted to be a sniper? Chris, you said you wanted to be a sniper? Okay, got it. Guys, feel free. If you want to be something, we can make you in here. We can make you, you guys. British, you're already that awesome British dude. The Dominican! Chris. The Nightmare Dominican. Because your nickname's Nightmare. That's awesome. Want me to just leave default settings? Alright. I'll just keep on with missions then. Look at that Dominican, Mr. Lieutenant over here. All right. Let's do it.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
Huh? Really good though.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking.
That's fine, bro.
Call of Duty Player 10, what's going on, dude?
Central, this is Big
you were here for a little while, and then you just...
Strike team is in position.
We're gone.
Awaiting confirmation.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike 1 has been given the green light. Your highest priority
I can't
is to
remember,
protect
like...
civilians.
I'm just not. Freaking super warm.
Yay.
What? Oh, this is one of those missions. Oh, crap. Yep. He got one. This is one of them missions. I forgot. We need to keep everyone together for these ones. Because these ones suck. Hi, babe. Love you too. You said I'm really warm? Ah, that's Mr. Dag21. When we were playing FNAF 2. Oh man, that's a little while ago. That's what it feels like. My wife said you sound weird. I mean, he is weird, but that's, I mean, totally on himself. But it's okay, Mr. Dag21's a cool dude, guys. Really cool gamer. I've known him as Nintendo for quite a little while. Shields fired, dude! What's up? Yeah, 10 years, and that started in high school. And did it end in high school? Oh my goodness. I remember my nickname in high school, and it wasn't pretty. No, it was not Aunt Honey. That
did not like the ROTC program after Sean Huber made a name stick. I felt very, very outwardly open about my... I felt very insecure about my outward appearance after that.
What?
What's up, man? Yeah. Changed what on what? What do you mean you changed something on TeamSpeak? Oh, you mean like when you clicked somebody? I hear you. Oh, that's recruit. Let me talk to somebody real quick because you are a regular here. I actually have to, that's part of the Grid and Militia crew on the TeamSpeak. I have to actually speak with them to change that. Recruit is regular, but I'll see if recruit is the shorter end because I'm a regular here. Therefore, they know me. You should be a regular. It could have been just changes based on somebody by accident. Yeah, Dag? All right, bro. Just hit me up when you're back. I'll be here. All right, bro. What up, guys? Sawyer or Ronan, could I get you guys this help real quick? We got recruit. Is recruit lower than regular, or is that just like, okay? Could we change the Dominican here in my stream to regular? And I quick question: can they by accident demote themselves to recruit? Okay, he might have thought it was regular and then realized it's recruit, but this guy's a regular. He's one of my mods. Alrighty, thank you guys. All right, they are fixing it. You are becoming a regular, and also that is part of the admins for the Grin and Militia, Dominican. Just for future reference, the only things we actually have access to are setting avatar, deleting your avatar. Changing your nickname. And then you can check group permissions. Like, you can check your permissions. You can set channel group, set server group, client connection info, that kind of stuff. But, like, the only thing you'd have to worry about is your avatar and your nickname. Everything else is stuff we can't actually do except for when you click somebody else and you want to change how they come in on TeamSpeak to you on volume. That's about the only change we can do to an individual. Oh, dude, it's no big deal. They said you actually can't change yourself from regular to recruit. However, someone may have seen you and thought that you were a new guy who automatically had regular and changed it to recruit. Mistakes do happen. I asked those guys, and they're more than happy to help me out. The Grinning Militia knows exactly who I am and whatnot, so it's no problem. Yeah, recruit is actually the basic individual. So if you're like, if you come to the TeamSpeak and you're not a regular, if basically the way it works is, anyone from my community, guys, you guys are more than welcome to use the exclamation TeamSpeak, which is exclamation TS. You guys can use the TeamSpeak there. However, be friendly to the Grinning Militia, guys, because they're the ones who actually pay for the TeamSpeak server. However, if you want to make friends, hang out, check out new stuff for a game, you know, these guys are more than willing to share the knowledge they have in their game, in their respective game communities. However, remember this, you guys can be banned by harassing individuals in the TeamSpeak. It's just one of those things. Like, they could tear down my TeamSpeak if they wanted to today. You know, this is solely the Grinning Militias. And they've done us the coolest thing ever by giving us a channel for free. So, it's full access to everyone who comes into the channel. Just be respectful and remember to say hi to these guys as whenever you enter their channels. Let them know who you are and why you're hanging out. That's my sniper. Let's go with this guy. Oh my goodness, he can run that far? Holy crap.
Move out.
It'll be in that right click menu. It'll say set avatar. You'll go to that option and select it, and then like you can set a picture for it. What do you mean, no idea?
Here they come.
You're safe.
Now get out of here.
You'll right click on yourself. Like, however you're doing it to do the change group, the set avatar option is on that menu. Oh yeah, sure, Tavon. Wanna know my senior quote? It wasn't fluff it, was it? Because that was mine. Damn, yeah! You don't have the option for it? I don't know, Dominican. Yeah, that's exactly what the incentive is. If someone donates $200, Dominican, basically, considering this for me is a school night, but we can add those hours into our extended stream nights. Like, basically, when I would normally get off at 11, or I would stream until, like, 1 or 2 or whatever, basically, instead of getting off at 11, we can add them out. We can add the extra hours to those days until we have actually gone through all of it. Granted, I'm not going to do like a 24-hour stream or anything, but holy cow, that the idea is awesome. Making me feel special.
Go. Get out of here.
Oh my goodness. Don't do that with the only bit of money you have. Oh my goodness.
Cover the flank.
Whoa, what? Oh, they shot one of the people. Crap.
They're moving around the side.
We're taking that disc right now. We're taking it. He's getting hit. Taking it out right now. Oh, we missed. What?
That is not good.
That is not good. Yeah.
That thing's gonna blow.
Crits! Yeah! That ain't right. What's up? How so? That's kind of true. Without 111, we wouldn't have had you. And guys, mods, the coolest thing I'm gonna do, we don't know who 111 is, but I want to announce this now. 111, if you are watching, whoever you are, man, you are basically our resident troll. You are welcome anytime. However, remember, the names are what get you in trouble, so therefore, keep on bringing the fun, man. You make this interesting. Where do I want to take this guy? Wait, whoa. What is that? Is there someone? Yes, I can hide. Maybe I don't want to go there. Send our other sniper over there. That's fine. That sniper can take a hit. I know, right, Dominican? Oh! Crap!
Yeah.
No way! Dude! Oh my goodness! These guys suck. They gotta be gone now. Boom! Done! You didn't die. You may be able to come back to health, life. We just gotta heal you.
Come on, you'll be back in the fight.
No! Wrong dude, man. Chasm's having a good old time.
Come on, get back in the game.
Come on, get back in the game.
Down.
wide.
You are big man over there. He's gonna go for the weak man. He's gonna take you out, Dominican. Dang it. Or they're gonna kill the humans.
Oh, crap.
Oh, well, okay then. What? No way. You ain't getting away. Yeah. You want to move? Bam! Taken out. Done.
Gonna need to reload soon.
That's freaking awesome. What's up? Some of my guys have Overwatch on before I got to them. So basically in Overwatch, you get to attack on the enemy's move, and some of them have an even better version of Overwatch. So that allows them to attack during the enemy's attack. Running gun. Yes, sir. Bam! Right in the face. Taking out more humans. Hold on, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. My son was calling. What? Oh, robot, huh? Little claw hand. When I grow up, I want to be a real boy. How much health you got? Oh, dude, you can take a shot straight to the face and live.
You're safe. Now get moving.
Yeah. Ooh.